Anastasio, sometimes during your travels, you may be required to defend yourself.
Yes.
Now, the disguises do not believe in hitting with a closed fist. You must always hit with an open hand. You make your point, but you give the man his dignity.
Dignity.
Observe. Elbows in, extend. Now you try.
Elbow in, extend. Okay, slapping dummy man. Yeah. Well, I think I've got it.
Pistachio, no, no. You must learn to empty your mind and allow energy to flow through you.
Yes, yes. Well, is there a mantra for the hitting part?
No. But it is demoralizing to your opponent to repeat the phrase, "Who's your daddy?" in mid-slap.
Okay.
Watch.
Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy?
Hey, guys, thanks for letting me borrow the Constitution.
Are you kidding? You're Michael Johnson, the fastest man alive.
Yeah. You ready?
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson. Go!
Thanks, guys!
You should read this, Bowman. You might learn something.
I love having a master of disguise do my bidding.
That's it.
Have you forgotten something?
My men are ready to pounce on my command.
No more, please, stop.
All right, all right.
Huh.